Breaking the sound barrier or flying 5 times faster than sound? Supersonic and hypersonic speeds are redefining the boundaries of aviation and engineering. But what's the difference between these two types of speed? Let's explore the world of velocity. Supersonic and hypersonic speeds differ greatly in terms of velocity and technology. Supersonic speed refers to speeds exceeding the speed of sound, approximately 1,235 km. Aircraft traveling at this speed break the sound barrier, creating shock waves and the powerful sonic boom. Concorde and F-16 jets are examples of supersonic vehicles. Hypersonic speed, on the other hand, is defined as speeds at least 5 times the speed of sound, or Mach 5 and above, 6,174 km or more. Hypersonic flight requires not only incredible velocity, but also the ability to withstand extreme temperatures caused by atmospheric friction, which can generate thousands of degrees on a vehicle's surface. The key differences between these speeds lie in their technology and applications. Supersonic speeds exceed the sound barrier, while hypersonic speeds are 5 times or more faster than sound. Supersonic planes can use traditional jet engines, whereas hypersonic vehicles require advanced propulsion systems like ramjets or scramjets. Additionally, supersonic aircraft are primarily used for passenger transport and military purposes, while hypersonic speeds are mostly applied in missile technology and space exploration. Did you know? Hypersonic speeds could make it possible to travel from one continent to another in just 30 minutes. Supersonic and hypersonic speeds represent two groundbreaking technologies that push humanity's limits. How do you think these speeds will impact our future lives? For more fascinating content, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. A big thanks to all our supporters.